was just trying to take a peek outside, and those flesh eaters spotted me.
Ugh. Excuse me?
Would you look at me, friend, and think that man is a success? No? I do not blame you, but I am. You see, I was. Almost every gasoline station in Harran I owned. And when they announced the Global Athletics Games, it was supposed to be like a windfall. Like winning the lottery.
That didn't work out, huh?
Well, look around you. What do you think? Huh? Harran was a decent place to live. Maybe a little backward in some ways, but we got by. Then we won the bid for the games. All the promises they made us. average citizens were supposed to become wealthy. And the wealthy, well, we were supposed to become kings. I am no king. All the dreams we had, the plans we made, gone in the blink of an eye. And it wasn't just successful entrepreneurs either. The government filled all our heads with golden promises. Are you a window washer? An appliance repairman? A ditch digger? The games will transform your lives. Your world will change. Yes, our world changed. Sure enough. You take a good look around, your friend. You take a good look and you tell yourself, I must appreciate what I have right now in this place. Because it can all be snatched away from you in the time it takes to blink your eyes. There's never a bad time to make a deal. everything's still for sale. Just be quiet, okay?
Jade, I'm getting close to the drop zone.
Good. Find some shelter and wait. Most of the droppers fall exactly in that zone.
There's a crate. It looks intact. I'll check out what's inside.
Ugh!
Hope I don't end up like this poor bastard. Nothing here.
Did you see that?
Yeah, two drops.
They landed elsewhere, unfortunately, but you're not that far away. Get to those crates before anyone else does.
I thought you were one of those brain eaters. Suddenly they were just there and I didn't know what to do. Thank you. I mean it. Without you, I'd be one of them.
Jade Rice's men got here first.
Fuck! Okay. Don't try to find them. Just find the second one. Look for the smoke from the flare. The crane should be close by.
What is this shit?
sunset. You need to turn back now.
Jade, I'm almost there. I can do this. Crane here. I'm about to recover an antizin drop.
Good, Crane. This offers us a new strategy. Time to turn your attention to Ryze. Listen closely. It's very possible that Ryze is our man. So if you find an airdrop containing antizin, destroy it.
What? What? Why?
It will force interaction with Ryze. You can go under Brecken's auspices as an ambassador, if you will.
But there are civilians depending on this stuff.
Our plan is focused on the greater good. Remember that.
Jade, I'm at the airdrop. There's no antizin here.
Done?
Fuck! Fuck! All right. Get back here and be careful. The nightmares are awake. Don't let them see you.
Oh, shit. They must have heard me. No.
Thanks, great job. We'll make good use of this.
Sometimes I feel like there's nothing outside.
Whoa, careful.
I made it in one piece. Now I know how Brecken must have felt running at night. It is no picnic. Gotta report to him and tell him I don't have any antizin. Lying to everyone stinks, but I know the GRE is working for the greater good.
Congrats, you survived the night. Too bad that run didn't work out.
Alfie's looking for you. He's in his workshop downstairs.
Hi there.
Hard to decide, isn't it?
Brecken, come on. I mean, we need Anderson. I know, but buying from Rise? You can't be serious.
For God's sakes, I'll go. I'm not scared.
Absolutely not. We've discussed that already.
We didn't discuss it. You just decided that
I'll go.
Are you serious?
Well, this Rice guy has never seen my face before. Clean slate, right?
Could you guys give Crane and me the room, please? You sure you're up for this?
It has to be done, doesn't it?
Well, I'm not gonna argue. Rice's place is over here. Just find out what this will cost us and come back in one piece.